What is up, guys? Advent Dragon here, and today I'm going to be playing some Skyrim. This isn't just normal Skyrim, and no, it's not the remastered Skyrim, because I hate that crap. It's terrible. It's literally just Skyrim with 4K textures, which every PC nowadays can run. I don't have the textures on. I also don't have a few mods on, mainly because they're not really YouTube friendly. Yep, that means no CBBE for you PC gamers out there. You know what CBBE is. It makes the game a lot fucking better. But yeah, what I'm going to do in this series is, it's not going to be the main quest, it's not going to be mods, it's not going to be anything, it's literally just going to be, it's going to be a playthrough with some mods. It's going to be till we die. Now, I'm going to go into settings, gameplay, and, oh wow, now we're stuck on legendary. See, look, I can't fucking change it, watch, click, stuck on legendary. Okay, we're on legendary difficulty. As soon as we die, the playthrough stops. Who knows, we might complete the game, or we might die as soon as we sleep in that goddamn bed. So let's choose the right thing. This is alternative start. If you want this mod, I'll leave it in the description below because it's fun as fuck. So alright, let's jump straight in.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
Now, this is pretty cheatsy. Like, you can do the vanilla start if you want to start off a character from fresh. I can escape the cell right now, but there's ghosts out there. That's a bad thing to do. Let's just say, I don't want to be a vampire, because on legendary difficulty that seems like suicide. I arrived aboard
Which
a ship.
Which city did you sail to?
I sailed to... Dawnstar.
A life filled with opportunity.
There's a reason I'm going
traveler.
Here. Mainly because... Wait, no. No. There's no carriage there. That's a bad
Approach,
mistake.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
Fuck it.
Which guild are you a new recruit for?
I am a recruit for... none of them? Oh, I keep
so
getting this wrong.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
Oh my god, she's overlapping herself. Let's just go with Riverwood. Riverwood.
Even the lowest among us can rise to greatness.
Right, one of my followers is here, guys. That's the reason I'm going there. I just remembered, so yeah. I'm also going to cut out loading screens. I didn't need to, it was 2 seconds long. Okay, right. Open this door. My follower is called Recorder.
Are you listening?
There she is.
Did you want to talk?
She has a pretty good story, to be honest. I haven't heard all of it, but I've heard some of it. On my oversave, that is. Hello.
Sasha, gotta get a new green tunic. Pointy hat, master sword. Where
master
is
sword.
That file? Oh,
that if you download this mod, or you know
Wait,
what it is.
That can't be.
Hang on, let me just
yeah,
skip the dialogue.
Don't mind that. Great. Could I? I mean, your adventure.
Yeah, sure, 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 sure.
Come no,
on.
It's not. But for now, you can just.
Okie dokie.
Introduction's done. So let's get to adventuring.
Okay, let's get to adventuring. Right. She basically goes through different dimensions and records the stories of heroes. That's what I got so far. And she said Master Sword, so you've seen Link. You went to Zelda Realm. She did say something the other day that was resemblant to Fallout, something about the Wasteland. I'm guessing that's what they were going for, unless I'm an idiot and I got it completely wrong. I am running this game on ultra settings. I look like a dweeb. Give me a second. Fix that real quick. Okay, that's not really a weapon, but it'll do. Alright, so what we're gonna do, guys, is we're gonna skip the beginning. I'm pretty sure that is allowed. Don't kill me for doing so. I'm gonna go up here, get the Dragonstone. We're gonna take it to Whiterun. Crap, I shouldn't be doing this as a level 1 on Legendary, but you know what? We're gonna do it anyway. Let's see how hard this wolf is to kill. Watch it one shot me. Well, if it does, video over. Come here, bitch. What you doing? Come on. I know you're gonna launch at me and kill me. Oh my god. Nope.
I have to carry.
Come on, Recorder. Kill it, Recorder.
Well, for you.
Okay, you might be slightly overpowered. I might have to get rid of you. Tell me in the next video, guys, if you want me to get rid of her. She is slightly overpowered. These drawbridges are going to completely destroy me. Oh my god. Oh my god. need a better weapon. I can't be doing this with this crappy weapon. Oh! Ooh, recorder. Trade. Give me your weapon.
Hello there.
No, that's cheating. She's got ebony swords. I can't cheat. I'm level one. It's actually really nice. Nice and peaceful. Until we get the bandits up there that one-shot me. RKO at NOA. Sorry guys, I'm admiring the view. It's pretty. Very, very nice. Alright, come on then. Recorder, I don't have a weapon, can you kill them for me?
Close enough.
That's close enough,
actually. Will there ever be a day
where I'll
attack
the
fight by you?
Come on.
So. Bitch.
No. Right, okay. We've got a skill level. Can you stop? Wait, did you kill one? Yes! We have a sword. Wait, sorry, Scott, you always kind of confused. Right, okay, we're putting this on. Put it on? Didn't it? Oh my god, nope. Oh, the recorder help. Recorder, kill it. Recorder, you're terrible. Has this guy got better armor? He has gold. That is something we need.
5D, 20, I'll forget it. Oh, yeah. I need a moment here.
We do have some new animations installed. I can't remember the name. If you want it, ask about it. I will post you the link to the mod. If I can remember it. Right. Favorite, yes. One favorite, you. Okay, that was well needed. It's a smart thing to have that there, then, I'm guessing. Swords. Let's favourite you. And let's favourite you. So, that can be one. That can be two. No, that can be two. Healing can be three. Got it. Okay. Right, we're good. We're golden. We're definitely not going to die. Hopefully, anyway. It's three enemies up here. That one's just spotted us with a bow. There's another one with a bow up there, and there's one dead center with a two-handed weapon. Bit of a Skyrim nerd. Yep, two-handed weapon, and it's a spike. I have immersive weapons installed, so there's new weapons like tanks, poles, shit like that. Oh my god. It would have been nice if I got potions. Or you can steal my kill. Get off my follower. If my follower goes down, I'm dead. Yeah, fuck you. Wait. Hunting spear, ebony arrows. You can sell this one for some decent cash. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna turn down the music a sec. I'll leave it in the video so you guys don't think I'm cheating. I'm not taking the difficulty down, don't worry, I'll show you at the beginning of every goddamn video. Uh-oh.
Or maybe your neck? I'm feeling generous.
Best follower ever. Where'd you go? Oh, if I drop that now, I'm gonna die. Now, screw that guy, we don't need him. So, free. Man. Oh cool, there's something like a little sky UI thing at the top right. Sweet. Okay, let's save the mana, we're gonna need that. Okay, I'm gonna cut the loading screen in 2 seconds. Okay. You come in, recorder. Come on. Let go. Fuck you. I don't think so. Cool bitch. Come on.
Victory,
Archer. Fuck off. Yeah, nope, that I am in. Follow me, bitch. Okay.
Okay,
we don't need that.
So, goodbye.
Just get out. Get fucking ripped.
Alright, that was a good warm-up.
Yeah, I suppose. As I said earlier, we'll take the bow and arrows. Wait, we need to heal. Jesus. Don't want to be dying. There we go. Mana potion? Yeah, Skyrim, give us something we don't need. Asshole. Great. Ah, damn it. Can we... Wait... Where was that bow and arrow we had? Bitch. Bitch. Oh wait, is he gonna die? Nope, he's definitely not gonna die. Ha. I don't think I can take him without a shield, though.
Was that it? Okay.
Then. Oh yeah, that was it, Recorder, but you just like wasted him. That was totally my kill. That is so not fair. Wait. Yeah, we want this. Yes. Better damage. Okay, everybody and their nan knows this. One, one, two, one, two. Pull the switch. A bandit's an idiot. Look at the walls, bandit. Look at the walls. Thief, okay. Increase pickpocketing. We are going to save that level for when we're going to die. We got. Come on, then. Yeah, bitch.
Maybe I should.
What, you psycho?
It's hard to fight with all these files.
Don't worry, Recorder, I'll kill them all. You know? You're supposed to be helping me. No. Okay. Drop on my head. That poison's gonna kill me. Let's level up real quick before it kills me. That's it, Recorder, come on. That's it. You take the hits. I'll help a little. Oh, well. You're not dead, Recorder. Don't lie to me. Pop some arrows, though. Why not?
Get me down.
I'm gonna get you down. Shut up, chill.
Over here.
I'm gonna get you stand down. You're gonna stand on the floor. Wait, die quite now. Thank you. Piece of crap. Golden claw. There might be some editing in this, guys, because if not, it's gonna take a really long time to upload this video. Come on, Draugrs, where you at? Come on, bitch. I blocked that. No! Recorder, help. Oh my god. Sorry, guys, I've been quiet. I thought I was gonna die. Whew, okie dokie then. Right, you had nothing good.
I don't kill because I like to. I kill because I love to.
Okay, there's something wrong with you, Recorder, I swear to God. This restless troll is gonna kick my ass.
No, actually, you can't. Just die.
Okay, you're dead. And you?
Record
5, 6, 6, 6. You dead? Ooh, blocked you.
Hey! Hey, wait for me!
Yeah, yeah. Your downfall was your footsteps. Oh shit. Do you mind? I don't like arrows. Especially ones in my face. Well, I will take them. Shit. Got it. That could have killed me. Got it. Come on. You guys might want to turn down your headset or whatever you're using. Because that mana sound is loud as balls.
That was a good one.
I will take your gold. Sorry about that, guys. The game had a bit of a lag. That's gonna get cut out of the video. Don't worry, I'm not dead. I didn't die. Look, same thing, same trap, dead body, arrow through the head. Go watch the video back. That happened. Lego! Wait. Yeah, okay, now. Lego! Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Record a size, something fun. Like, there's no dialogue.
The smell from this drug is really unbearable. Ah, but this is all your problems. Those shiny blue eyes.
You need to chill. She's crazy, I swear down. She's a psycho. I love it. Wait, I need to take that. Okay, just press R to take all, why not? Activate the chain! Right, okay, we'll walk a lot quicker with no weapon drawn. Oh yeah, my arrows are like placed on my ass too. I could reinstall CBB just in a different manner, maybe. No, that means I'm not downloading it again, I can't be bothered. I'd rather just keep the preset I've got and reinstall it when I'm not recording. Oh my dude, I don't know. I'll just save two presets. Well, I can set this one myself. I can't just rely on my follower who just stole my kill. Proof, there's an arrow.
Love to.
Well, can you love to not kill my enemies, please? Find your own, you know what I mean? It's cruel, man. It's me. There's a chest down there, but I'm not going to get it. I'm not a noob. Oh, I know it's there. But I don't need it. I'm a G. I take it we're playing a spell sword. Considering health potions are like extinct right now. I need stamina, man. Or I just need a recorder. Go on, recorder. Kick it to the ass.
Just die.
Oh, wait, can I have a look? There you go. Necklace. Sweet, mine. Let's level up real quick. Obviously, health. That's going to be a main feature in this. Okie dokie. We're back. I'm gonna say we're back every time I go through a door, just so I remember to cut it. You guys don't need to sit through the dark screen. Oh my fucking god. Go! I ran out of stamina! Recorded it first try. Come on, bitch. Shit.
You're winning this battle.
Recorded that with me. Stealing my girls since she was downloaded. Oh! Did you do that on purpose? If so, your AI is amazing. The arrow go? Turn your arrow back. Piece of crap. I didn't mean to take you, bow. I don't need to thank you. Do-da. Hey, who knows? I might be that good, it turns into a whole playthrough. Kinda doubting that, and I'm guessing about 4 or 3 videos, maybe 5 at a push. By 5 at a push will probably be... I'll probably die on the dragon. Holy crap, I forgot about the dragon. I need to invest in a lot of arrows and get a bow. If you guys don't know the password to this, where have you been? You just clicked them all twice.
I don't think you'd be familiar with what a rifle is, but main point, I love bows.
She's not lore friendly. She needs to be uninstalled. She just spoke to me about a rifle. Should have read the description before downloading her. But then again, who plays fucking Skyrim for lore these days anyway? It's all about that DVD. And the visuals, the graphics. Goddamn, they're just stunning. They're beautiful, they're nice. I love them. First off. Oh my god, no. I could take it though, right? Yeah, I can sell them. I can sell you, why not? Okay, now for the hard part. Recorded, this is where I need your help. Okay,
you
have now.
My record's bigger? Oh, you'll pay me.
You have any shape damage to me?
Record 5D 20. Oh, forget it. I need a moment here.
You look crazy. Some fucked up yandere. Right. That we are equipping. Dragonstone we are taking. Amethyst is mine. Don't need the rest. Okay, so we're ahead on the quest already. We might as well just run to a white run from here. Travel to Riverwood, give him the Golden Claw. Pretty sure that. Yeah, that's a quest. We all know that's a quest by now. If you're watching this and you don't know what Skyrim is, I advise you go and buy it right now. Whether that be on console or PC, preferably PC. Although console is still just as good. If you're playing on the Xbox One or PlayStation 4, you can still get mods, I believe. I'm pretty sure PlayStation 4 has that now. 2 seconds, guys. Loading screen. We back. Okie dokie. Recorder. Ooh. Potion. Alright, let's travel here real quick. Okay. I did have an overhaul mod, but there was a lot of blurs everywhere, so I don't think I did it correctly. Yeah, this place looks like it normally does. Pretty sure it didn't work. Alright, Golden Floor. First things first, give them their gold back, get some money.
Well, one of us has to do something.
Buy potions, love life.
I don't know what you overheard. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Easy money! Right. We're not gonna buy potions. We're gonna use restoration magic. What we are gonna do...
Ain't
is
every
a great
day
idea.
We get visitors in Rip. Whatever, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Looking to do a bit of both, good sir. Suppose we've got a decent enough axe. But we could do with some overly expensive armor. Right, let's sell some things. Wooden club, steel sword, steel on the dashi, that. I'm not really a good archer. Get away. Well, I am, just not on this difficulty, because if I'm missing screwed, some of that crap. Sell. Sell you, because now... Wait, type body steel. Why not? We have 200 left, that can get us... Still gauntlets, why not? Right. Oh, we gotta get the shield. No. Rip.
Hi.
We can sell that.
You looking for a new blade? The finest weapons and armor.
Sell you. Can we sell anything? Nah, we're good.
Until next time.
Okay, cheers, dude. Right, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. If you liked it, be sure to let me know in the comments below. Hit that like button if you want to see more, and stay tuned, because I'm pretty sure in the next episode, I'm gonna die. Peace out.